I'm a big keeper or a big gotter, whatever
Wallace
you want.
Leatherwood got some bees from Wild Mountain Bees in Weaverville.
And picked up three nucleus colonies.
That's about 18,000 bees in total.
I put them in the back of the truck and went to look at a job.
Leatherwood builds retaining walls.
Left there and went to Moe's Barbecue.
Where Leatherwood tried retaining all his bees.
I didn't have any shady place to set them.
By moving the three boxes.
There's not much, there's a little piece of tape around it, but.
From the bed to the cab of the truck while he ate lunch inside the restaurant.
And when I came out, this box was black with bees and there were bees everywhere. I thought, well, I don't know what to do.
What would you do?
I didn't want to lose my bees. They're $165, that little box is.
So Leatherwood did what any logical person would do.
This poo has got bees in his truck turned loose.
With about 3,000 bees flying around inside his truck.
So I thought, well, I'm going to stop in where my son works at Ken Wilson Ford. They're a bunch of scaredy cats.
Brandon Singleton, who works with Leatherwood's son, shot this video.
I know he was crazy, but I didn't know how crazy he was till I walked out. So, man, there was just bees flying everywhere.
Including I-40, where Leatherwood shot a video of his own while sitting in traffic.
We got him over here, got him up here, and I'm still here. Yes, I am. Me. Well, I don't use a bee suit 99% of the times. So I'm just cool with them.
And they were cool with him. He didn't get stung once the entire drive.
So that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.